Recovery and cleanup operations were ongoing today after a 6.8 magnitude earthquake hit Taidong. The epicenter was in Chishang Township, 42.7 kilometers from Taidong County Hall. The quake damaged access roads and schools while shifting walls and drainage ditches.
This road, which connects Chushang Township's Qingfeng Village and Dapuo Village to the outside world, was heavily damaged by the earthquake.
这条乡间道路呢，其实每天大概会有150个人进出左右，但是呢，在昨天的地震也可以看到呢，路面是明显的隆起了，在道路跟道路之间的宽度呢是被拉扯了约有10公分，而在深度的部分呢是将近有30公分的位移。
The township office says it will repair higher-use roads first. The earthquakes not only damaged local roads, but shifted one drainage ditch 10 centimeters. Dapuo Elementary School sustained major structural damage, with ceilings collapsing and staircases shifting. School equipment was also damaged and some doors can't be opened. Classes were suspended on the 19th, but many teachers headed to the school to help clean up.
教室里面的电脑萤幕，还有一些柜体，几乎都是倒塌坏损的状况。那刚刚也看到我们幼儿园，它的那个天花板的轻钢架也掉落。那所幸是昨天刚好是假日啊。This
playground slide, which happened to sit on the boundary of the Philippine sea plate and Eurasian plate, moves every time there is an earthquake.
看不太出来，那就是要等科学家吧。
One local guide says the slide doesn't seem to have moved much this time, but its movement will be assessed by experts. Aftershocks are hitting the area hard, with teachers rushing out of classrooms every time one hits to avoid being hit by falling objects.